Good morning, Leo. Happy holidays. This is Tristan here from River City Hyundai, and today I have for you the 2019 Hyundai Ioniq. This one's the electric model. However, we do have a hybrid as well. So if you do want any information on that, I could easily provide that for you. But however, in the meantime, I'm going to show you all the features of this vehicle and why you're going to. So first thing you are going to notice with this Ioniq here is you do have this beautiful rose gold trim, especially in the lights and even at the bottom skirt right. Now, on the inside of the Ioniq here, you are going to be greeted with this premium cloth interior on the inside. Now, I easily hopped in, and you can see that you are going to have all your Bluetooth hands-free calling features, your cruise control, your blind spot detection, traction control, all those cool features. Now, the interior of this car is definitely beautiful. You will have this beautiful cluster here, and you will have all your Shiftronic shifting right here on the steering wheel as well. You will get this beautiful touchscreen with Apple and Android Auto CarPlay, your dual climate control, heated seats, heated steering wheel, all that cool stuff. And then this is a little different, but it definitely is lovely. You get this beautiful setup here to put your car into gear, and then you do have more features here as well. Now, as well, Leo, you will get this beautiful backup camera. It does come with your dynamic guidelines as well. So as I turn the steering wheel, your lines will tell you where you're projected to go. Now, in the back of the Ioniq, there is going to be plenty of space for you and your passengers. As you can see, I could easily get into the back of the vehicle, and I do have plenty of leg room for myself. The other good thing about this vehicle is your back seats do fold flat. So if you do need that extra added bit of room, you definitely do. Now, in the back of the Ioniq as well, you are going to have a lot of trunk space. You will get this beautiful cargo cover in the back, so you can easily hide anything that you are putting in the back. And then you will get this 110 single phase charger as well. Another thing I did forget to mention, because you do have the push to start button, you will get keyless entry. All right, Leo, so this is a 2019 Hyundai Ioniq. If you have any questions about the vehicle, please don't be afraid to ask. The number is 780-371-3700. Ask for Tristan. I'll be happy to help you out. Happy holidays, and we hope to have